We are looking forward to that. But in the meantime, the recall election ballot is now official. Late last night, the list of candidates was officially finally certified, and it was not an easy process for everyone. Everyone. Some of the names barely making the list, having to fight and win lawsuits to get on the final list. ABC 10 Zach Fuentes, this is his story today, live at the state capitol. So, Zach, we spoke with one of the candidates celebrating a big win against the state right after it happened.
Yeah, well, that was conservative radio host Larry Elder this morning. He's calling it a complete and total victory. He is now one of 46 candidates on this certified list from the California Secretary of State's office. Elder fought in Sacramento court with the California Secretary of State's office, who claimed that Elder didn't submit the proper tax paperwork to be included as a recall election candidate. The office said in a statement that it applies the same criteria to all candidates and that he and others didn't meet the tax return requirements. Now, Elder says he filed all the necessary paperwork. He says he gave the Secretary of State two copies of the set of forms that was needed, but says one set of copies was missing some pages.
It was almost as if you have a professor in college and he told you to turn in your term paper. He wanted two copies. One had 150 pages. The other one, for whatever reason, you turned it in with 143. Now, he had the full set. He could have easily found out the seven pages, but chose not to, gave you an F, and flunked you in the entire course.
Now, you may remember Governor Newsom himself has faced his own lawsuit and battle with the Secretary of State's office. She denied his request to fix an error made by his attorney, who didn't list Newsom as a Democrat for the recall election. He took it to court, and a judge also denied his request. Now, coming up in the next half hour, we're going to hear from a political researcher on what he feels led up to the fight between the Secretary of State and Newsom and the other candidates on the recall election. Now, in the meantime, we do have a full list of the candidates on this certified list that's up right now at ABC10.com.
Yeah, I also have an interview with Larry Elder coming up in just a little bit. Very candid comments about the state of the state right now. All right, Zach, thank you. So now that the list of candidates is set, here's what's next. Mail-in ballots go out statewide the 16th of August if you prefer to vote in person. Sacramento County early voting centers open September 4th. Recall election day is September 14th. You can check out the full list of candidates and stay up to date with the latest recall news at our blog at abc10.com/politics.